top 10 most unique and strange services in the world. Have you ever heard of spa services for the dead, sleeping with handsome men, or hiring a beautiful girl's butt as a pillow? Seems strange, right? But these services are completely available, and the cost for these services is not cheap at all. So let's join with Tokybook Top 10 Amazing to discover the most unique super services in the world. 1. Embalming with a very high price. In Salt Lake City, Utah, USA, there's a company that specializes in providing the only embalming service in the world. This is the company Sumum, which is a destination for customers who want to embalm their bodies and even pets after death. More than 1,500 people have come to Sumum, including celebrities, to wish to rest like the ancient pharaohs. Besides, pets such as dogs, cats, birds are also buried according to the rituals of the ancient Egyptians. The price of a cat mummy is 3,600 euros, a dog mummy is 15,000 euros, and a human mummy is up to 40,000 euros. 2. Sleeping Beauty's Butt Pillow. With about 1,000 Japanese yen per minute, customers can sleep on a particularly soft pillow that is full of beautiful girls' butts and fall into a deep sleep. However, customers are not allowed to kiss or touch the service staff's sensitive areas, especially not having sex. 3. Sleeping with a Handsome Boy. Soin, Ya Prime, is a service in Japan that allows service users to hire a young, handsome man to sleep in the same bed with her for one night. However, everything stops there and there is no sex. This strange service aims to meet the lonely needs of lonely Japanese women. The overnight stay must be done at the client's home or hotel. To enjoy this service, customers will have to pay 364 USD for 7 hours, 400 USD for 8 hours, and 580 USD for half a day. 4. Dogs or psychiatrist. In the UK, a psychotherapy center run by dogs has been established. The dog doctor service is called Doctor's Surgery, and it's owned by the insurance company Morton. Customers coming to this therapy center will be able to talk with psychologist dogs. Most people think that talking with pets is much more comfortable and enjoyable. Psychologist Corinne Sweet said, "Pets don't judge us, don't question us. Instead, they listen with ease, giving people the freedom to let their feelings out." Janet Connor, director of More Than, added, "Pets are incapable of conversation, but they are loyal and affectionate towards humans." 5. Spa for the Dead in China. Last November, at the Funeral Equipment Exhibition in Wuhan City, Hubei Province, China, Sino Life Corporation launched a service for that dead that surprised everyone. According to this advertisement, the service will help the dead to pass away comfortably and peacefully after having spent a hard life. With the statement Professional Body Spa Services, the company's employees recreate the sequence of a spa treatment and body care for the deceased. The service includes procedures such as hand washing, massage, makeup, placing mobile phones on luxurious coffins. 6. Fireworks Send Pets to the Sky. Craig Hall, who lives in Sydney, Australia, has launched a special service, fireworks that send the ashes of pets into the sky. This man said this idea came to him 3 years ago when his two pet dogs died. Their death made him very sad and wanted to do something meaningful. That is to put part of their ashes into fireworks and shoot them into the sky. Currently, Mr. Craig's service is becoming more and more popular. The price of each firework display is 990 USD. Usually, he would hold funerals for 4 dogs at a time. 7. Use ashes to paint a picture. Use the ashes of someone you love to make a picture. Paintings painted with the ashes of loved ones not only help you retain beautiful memories, but can also be left to one next generation. More importantly, these paintings will help you to partially ease your loss of a loved one. In addition, animal lovers can also use a pet's ashes to paint pictures after their death. 8. Serving the last meal to death row inmates. This service has been around for many years in the city of Toronto, Canada, and is only available to Toronto residents. This is not your last meal, but the last choice of death row inmates. Each meal like that costs about 20 USD, but you have to order a few days in advance. 9. Send a goodbye letter. The website lastmessagesclub.co.uk is an archive of customer farewell letters written to friends and relatives. If the customer unfortunately passes away, the website mails these to the previously requested address. 10. Queue to Rent. If you're a busy person with work and don't have time to wait in front of the big shopping centers in Washington, you can hire staff from the company to queue up to help you. Interesting, huh? Modern life makes people rush to work like a moth, but in return, a series of services are born to help people fill that gap to catch up with its inherent rushed pace. Hope this article has provided you with more interesting things.